The greatest debate among homeowners, business owners, and anybody that talks about solar panels. Do I lease solar panels or do I buy them? Today, I'm going to talk to you about the buying process of solar panels and the benefits, specific benefits. And it gets a lot more confusing whenever you buy solar panels. One is that it's a big decision. You know, it's an investment, but I'm going to show you how to make a foolproof investment and get a return back on it. There are three primary benefits of buying solar panels, and you have to understand each one of the benefits. First benefit, eliminate that petrol bill for 25 years. So say you are consuming 10,000 kilowatt hours a year from Petco. I will build a system that produces 10,000 kilowatt hours. When that happens, you are no longer paying that energy to Petco. As I mentioned in the bill, your bills will be negative, or you may have a little finance charge on there, but by and large, that'll go away. So that money that you were spending for that 10,000 kilowatt hours a month goes away. So that's your first benefit. The second benefit is the federal tax credit, ITC for short. And this is arguably the most important benefit. Although it's the second in monetary value in DC, but it's arguably the most important because it's a huge component and it's going away at the end of the year. It steps down. Over the past several years, it's been at 30%, but last year the law stepped it down to 26%. So right now you can get 26% off the total cost of your system through the federal government, and at tax time, you will collect this in the form of a credit, not to be confused as a deduction. A credit is way better than a deduction. It's essentially cash back from the federal government as a rebate. If you notice a big uptick in solar systems being built in your neighborhood last year, it's because everyone rushed to get their tax credit, their 30% full tax credit last year. This year is 26%, and now we're having a huge rush again to get the 26%. And guess what? Next year, it steps down again. So if you don't do it this year, you're gonna miss out on a big benefit. And after next year, it goes down to zero. So it is so important, I cannot stress it enough, to get solar panels now. Okay, in addition to the net metering benefit and the federal ITC, your third benefit is the biggest benefit in DC. Most places do not have this benefit. If you go to Virginia, across the Potomac, there's no benefit. There's no SRECs across the Potomac. If you go to Maryland, they're a fraction of the cost. DC has the highest SRECs in the entire country. What is an SREC? It's called a Solar Renewable Energy Certificate. For every 1,000 kilowatt hours that you produce out of your system, you get one credit. These credits work almost like a stock market. They are essentially a carbon tax credit that is headed by your local government. Marielle Bowser's plan is called the Sustainability Plan. And it unlocks this massive benefit for homeowners in DC to convert their home and generate income from your solar panels. It is the only place in the entire country where you can do this. And it's the highest in the entire country. Right now, they're trading well above $400. And the way that they work, for every 1,000 kilowatt hours that you produce out of your system, you get one of these credits. On average, your solar panels will produce around 10,000 kilowatt hours. That means you can produce 10 credits. 10 multiplied by over 400, that's a lot of money each year. We are experts explaining how this program works, experts on how to sign you up for these and collect them. So this is my first SREC check that I've collected, and it's for $810. I installed my solar panels in January, and my first check for that quarter was over $800. And that was in January, February, March. Those are the lowest months for production in the year. So my next one is going to be thousands of dollars. And I will show you that when it comes in the mail. I use a company called Soul Systems to generate my SRACs and to manage my SRAC portfolio. There's also SRAC Trade and a few other brokerage companies that I have relationships with. And I'll show you exactly how to collect those. I personally register your system, and I personally will guarantee that you can collect these SRACs. Do not combine these benefits. There are three mutually exclusive benefits, and all of them combined are how you generate new income from solar panels. It's the only place in the entire country where you can generate new income. On day one, you make money from your solar panels instead of paying Pepco. If you have questions about how these work and you are curious to know if these programs fit for you, you have burning questions, any kind of questions, literally just book a call with me. You can book a 15-minute intake call, and where we will briefly go through all of the benefits, and I'll answer any questions. And if it makes sense for us, we can schedule a longer consultation where we can dig more into your system and your benefits. I will design your system for you, and I'll show you exactly how many kilowatt hours you'll produce. I'll go through exactly how the benefits work again for you. And we will see, you know, if it's a good fit for you. If it's a good fit, then let's build it. Let's get it done today. So book a call with me.